I'll be taking this. Locked. Got some new wet.
Welcome.
Got some rare things on sale, stranger. Your valuables won't do you much good in the grave. Talking about fine work. Dazzled, are you? Our craftsmanship demands no less. Well done. You've proven yourself.
Anything else I can help you with?
Come back anytime. Took care of nice work. Don't get yourself killed now.
won't open.
Yeah.
Out of the way.
Thank you. Condor 1 to Roost. I found the key to the church.
Copy that. Now go get Baby Eagle.
Right. No time to chat. I'm going in. Condor 1 out.
Serious.
what's going on here.
Sorry, must have slipped.
Take a
something's bound to catch your eye. Hi. Welcome. What can I interest you in? I'll buy almost anything. Yourself should notice the difference right away. Wildim, what can I do you for? Oh, my back is killing me. Years haven't been. Might want to take care of any.
Worms too?
That was close.
Goddamn. That was almost a pancake. Okay. Let's get to that church. Thanks, bud.
Ashley Graham! I'm here to help!
Yeah.
Ashley, you in there? Ashley. Ashley Graham, are you in here?
Just let me go.
Listen. Easy with that. My name's Leon. I'm here in the president's quarters and... That went well. Hey, it's dangerous outside. You need to listen to me.
What is that? Over there?
Pursue them. The last lambs are escaping. Deliver unto them. Salvation.
Your father trusts me, and I need you to trust me too, and do exactly as I say. I'm gonna get you home safe.
Okay. Okay, Leon.
It's okay, I've got you. Hey, trust me.
Roost, I've secured Baby Eagle.
How Copy that. Is she okay?
Affirmative.
Well done, Condor One. I'll dispatch a chopper ASAP. I'm sending you the coordinates for the extraction point. Make your way there, and don't let anything happen to Baby Eagle.
Copy that.
Hurry. The weather is getting worse. Roost out.
Like I said, it's dangerous. Stay close.
Okay.
Present for you.
Give me a warning next time.
Ashley. Sorry. Must have... You hurt?
No. I'm okay. I'm definitely gonna catch a cold.
Out of the way.
Welcome. I got something new for you. Your valuables won't do you much good in the grave. Will that be all, then? I'll buy almost anything. Stranger! Ooh, I'll pay a pretty penny for that. Your weapons are in good hands, mate. I'll see you right. This kind of work is about finesse, stranger. Little bit goes a long way. You'll see. Wielding, what can I do you for? Come back anytime. It's over, I suppose.
Hey, can we take a break?
Sorry, we need to keep moving.
Got it.
Hunnigan was right about the weather. This way.
Okay.
I need you to open it from the other side.
It's open.
Good work.
I just want to go home.
No.
compromised.
Sorry.
You're serious.
Here you go.
That's all of them.
I knew I could count on you. Ooh, what are you buying? What's that? How have we procured these curiosities? You don't want to know, mate. Your valuables won't do you much good in the grave. Take care of any leftover.
You found your missing senorita.
Senorita has a name and it's Ashley. You are?
Name's Luis. Encantado.
Great. We all have names. Now then. Who are you? What are you doing here?
Very good questions, unfortunately.
Hide. Now.
In that case, here. Help me.
Ashley, quick. Over here.
Game time. of us. Oh, and let's not forget, this mob is made up of monsters. You're done warming up? Hope you stretch.
Yeah. Now if you'd shut up, we'd be good to go.
Hold him out.
Must have slipped.
There you go.
Here you go.
Ashley.
What's happening to me?
Ashley, is this the first time you've coughed on blood like this?
You want to start explaining?
The cough, the blood, is caused by something called a plaga. Okay. You saw those people, right? But you have the same thing inside you. The same thing that made them like that. This, what you're experiencing, these symptoms, they're only the beginning.
I don't want to become like them.
You are, well, lucky. You see, at this early stage, the parasite, the plaga, it is possible to remove it with the surgical procedure. And all you need is some know-how. And oh yeah, the right equipment.
Wait, you too?
No worries. See, I have a plan. But you're going to have to trust me. Great, we're partners then.
Hey, why are you...
No time for any questions. The clock is ticking.
Why are you helping us?
Because it makes me feel better. Let's leave it at that. We'll contact you later.
Hey, got a smoke?
I do, the kind you like. Now where's the amber?
Unfortunately, it's not on me at the moment. And you really should be telling me what a good job I did. Busted my ass and managed to hide it right before I got caught. Which is why I'm still alive.
The deal was... we get you out of here when you deliver the amber. No amber, no protection, Luis.
Such a stickler for details, huh, Ida? Okay, then. I'll go get it now. How about that? And I do have something else I need to get, too.
This is Roost. I've got some bad news, Condor One. With the weather like this, the chopper can't make its approach. Can you stand by until it clears?
Negative. Too dangerous. We're gonna get out of here and find someplace safe.
I'm sorry. I wish I could do more to help.
Don't worry about it. We'll swim home if we have to. Condor One, out. Let's go.
What's gonna happen to me?
Right now. Let's just focus on getting out of here.
Yeah, right.